wife's sake that, like, I'm not currently miserable, but I did write this song 8 years ago when I was. This one's called Memories of Me.
Ha ha ha.